At Intel, they have technology you can control with gestures. Like now, she's flying a spaceship to Mars.
We're flying a plane to Detroit.
Intel. This is where it all changes.